Ad Astra.
I will always seek to protect the things that are most important, no matter what it takes, even when it looks futile. Easy.
Everyone
You are not welcome here.
I see everything.
Welcome. Welcome.
New punching bag.
Sharing my knowledge.
This will pack a punch. Pin them down. Just a grace. Impressed, please.
I need to train harder.
Got that
for ya.
Fire hazard.
How regretful. Thank you.
Goldfish as pets?
They're very cute.
Thank you.
Pokemon.
Thank you.
Traveler, Paimon, my apologies, but my writing-
Don't get too cocky!
I can't believe it. It seems that the guests of Tenshukaku have power.
Oh, no. Paimon's freaking out. Okay, we should just go apologize to Miko. Come on, Bungohead. Put on your best guilty face.
Oh? Did she look crestfallen and say something melodramatic like, beyond the reach of mere mortals, then curl up on the ground and start wailing?
Yes! To all of those, actually.
It's better this way. Soka will turn this experience into valuable writing material. She'll be able to portray the... As for how to flesh out the villain, dominating, ruthless but brilliant, and ultimately victorious, the inspiration...
That's a conversation for another time!
Traveler, Paimon and Miss Yai.
Layla, take it easy!
I'm alright. So, I wrote to the Amorta students, and they were real. I've tried making a few different snacks for Twirly Whirly based on the information they gave me, but it didn't seem to like any of them. Maybe yet. So, then I made a new, improved.
How'd you get the results so?
How's it going, my little Layla? Have you been
Yep. Thanks for taking us training, Miss Yai. Trilly Whirly, but the opponents have gotten stronger, too. The problem is...
Oh, that's no problem. I'll join...
Oh, sounds like you two help out Miss Yai quite often.
Right! Yeah. Please don't turn us into scary evil bad guys.
Don't worry, little Layla. They're just apologizing to me for defeating Soka. Go...
Thanks so much. This is the address where I arranged to meet up with the Almighty.
Hey, it's our pleasure!
As for the potential liabilities we didn't have time to discuss earlier, this is the most exciting subplot of the novel, the secret investigation. Besides, if we fail to uncover what's really...
This is suddenly...
I suggest that you act just before sunrise.
Should we really take Miko's suggestion? Yeah, you're right. Okay, don't worry, Bunglehead. You're not under suspicion. Investigating, we can go buy all those ingredients from the Almighty Merchant Leela mentioned. Then we'll come back and compete in the next round. This all looks like regular floral jelly. Well, it's not like we can just take the... We do have a...
You hold yourselves to pretty high standards, coming here so early to power up-
Hania! We need to talk!
Save your breath. If you think I'm wrong, start by defeating me.
She won't listen to us at all. How did things end up like this? Paimon thought we were getting along- Alright, fine. Come on, Bunglehead. That this is where we should be meeting the Almighty Merchant.
Oh, the looks on your faces tell me you're searching for the Almighty Merchant, yes?
Oh, yeah! How did you know? Wait! Dory?
Why so surprised? Every vendor and customer in the Grand Bazaar know Almighty, Supreme, Omnipotent. These and many more are...
Guess...
Yeah, whatever. But back to business. I'm surprised that Layla sent you...
Sounds like you two get along pretty well. You know...
It has nothing to do with guests. So naturally, I now keep tabs on her activity. Mm-hmm. Something just didn't feel right. As... I'm told this is a device and some documents, but they were careless. Some people...
Now that Paimon takes a closer look, this look... Maybe they were used during the experiment phase. Let's hold on to them for now and have Miku take a look like... Yeah, seems like our worries were well...
I don't know what you two are talking about. I'm just kidding. No one gives a hoot about these items except for... Show me Layla's list.
That's a relief. Paimon thought all our efforts were gonna go down the drain!
Flour mixed with matsutake powder, a vintage jam...
Paimon still feels kinda uneasy about all this, but we don't have much time! If Cotillia...
I can see you're serious about... Now, prepare to... Freeze them, Gusto Frosto! That all you got? Couldn't melt a snowflake with that. Impossible! My team?
Whew. That was a hard one.
Traveler Paimon, I saw you guys made it.
Hey, Layla! You're looking well today, and twirly whirly.
It was a close call. I only won by... Also, the Almighty Merchant just sent someone to deliver the stuff I...
Speaking of Miss Yai, where did Miku go?
She left in a hurry with Sokka. I guess they must have had something urgent to do. When I returned to the arena, they were already quite a distance away. It didn't feel right.
Could be. Miku has been putting a lot of time into the tournament lately, so Paimon wouldn't... She also said that she wanted to look for inspiration while enjoying her vacation.
The quarterfinals are coming up. To me, this is the...
Yeah! We've all done really well to come this far in the tournament. Keep it up, Layla! Right. We have to stay vigilant. Thank you.
If we've got nothing else to do, why don't I tell you a story?
Make yourselves a home! Help!
You're exposed!
A mystic retreat!
Time for a light show!
Worst.
Fire hazard.
How's this?
Keep trying. Fall before me.
Missile pack a punch.
I got the best.
Too easy. Hear my prayer.
Got a problem you can't solve.
Thank you.
Stay close.
are for now, but friends are forever.
Astra. Thank you for coming.